Rechazo a todas las instituciones y líderes espiritistas que proclamen que les
I don't call them pro-lifers anymore. I call them pro-birthers. Because here's why. Here's what angers me. They all want to outlaw abortion, and then all these kids come into the world, and yet the same people take away welfare, and they take away the very safety net that many of these unwanted children are going to need to survive. So they give birth, and then they say, well, you're on your own now.
Let's go! church is about 200 and some years in arrears in their taxes. They should have been taxing the church all along, because when an organization, which basically is a business, as all these churches and cults and everything are in the United States, they set themselves up and they take money from people, promising them some sort of mental relief or a piece of heaven or whatever the deal is that they're offering. But basically, they're taking money from people. And although they promise to send it overseas to have these little missions that they're going to save heathens from themselves and so forth, what they do is they buy real estate. They buy vast quantities of real estate, and they don't pay any taxes on it. And they've got all this stuff that should be taxed. And I'm mad about that.